at the Huidua Market.
What is that?
Maybe beef. Oh, nice. Oh, look. Showing his stuff on the table. Oh, see the spinning thing here? Keeps the flies off the meat. Works well, actually. Yeah. Well, I tell you what, you can't beat a farmer's market for fresh food. They got everything you could possibly imagine here. Oh, it'd be good if you lived around this area. Geez, you get fresh food daily. Good stuff.
Oh. Under fire.
Sugar
cane.
Oh no,
sugar blast.
Yeah.
Buy some bananas and take them to the car, maybe, huh?
Yeah.
Car's just there. Buy some bananas now.
This lady's selling all sorts of stuff. See those eggs there with the stick? They're barbecued.
What's this one?
Sticky rice.
Oh, sticky rice, huh?
You want to try one?
If you want.
Oh.
Feels it and puts it back. What's this one? I try, okay? Nice. It's okay. Good?
This is really good. It's all local produce, I think. Pears there. They're pork knuckles for 100 baht each.
So where they're cooking the bananas, this one.
Yes, sir, everything's maybe tin.
Mel's going to give me a bit more of this stuff here. What's that?
Bamboo.
Oh, is it nice? Oh, it's hard.
If you like these videos, don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and hit the bell button if you want to be notified of any new ones. And there's plenty more of these movies where this one come from. Okay, back to the video.
Oh wow, look at the whack. Ah, nice. Beeswax.
Beeswax.
Oh no, bee honeycomb or something. I can't remember. Whatever. You got the picture, haven't you? Very nice.
How about you like to put in your tea?
Okay, buy one on the way back.
200 baht.
Gracias. That restaurant's down the end there.
I think that's chicken gizzard. Let's see if I've got it in focus. Ah, oh, some bugs. I don't have the bugs. What do you got here? Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah?
Morning.
They can have like this, then it's cooked again.
What is that? Two balls. Very fatty woman. You see?
Okay.
Okay, look good.
This one makes it.
Oh, poisonous?
No. No poison.
Yeah, good ones in Australia, poison. Take them if you want. Ready to go. Take away bugs.
They're nice, those. That's a cane one, we call it. The herbs.
Okay, that was a quick look at the Hoidia Market, or what the locals refer to it as, the Jungle Market. Seen a lot of food in there, really good stuff. Looked like it was really fresh, and you didn't get that stinky smell you get from some markets. Anyway, we're off to a waterfall now. We're going to head back towards Bangkok. Okay, we'll see how we go with that new adventure.